Come test with them, don't know, say, we no take no pestilence. Have a sound mind, we no take no influence. You are talk about a girl, you are look. Why making us spend little time on your book? There's something good, come off of Facebook. Book, spend little time on your book. Born to be a champion, I was born to rise. I got the light inside me, and I'm gonna let it shine. Born to be a champion, I was born to rise. I got the light inside. Education, 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 exalting nation. Turn doctor, I am but not turn not you. If I ever look at rice, tell me with the bully beef. Education, 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 exalting nation. Turn doctor, I am but not turn not you. If I ever look at rice, tell me with the bully beef. Born to be a champion, I was born.
Good evening, good evening, good evening.
I got the light inside me, and I'm gonna let it shine.
We're gonna be making some special announcements. Champion, and that is what it is about. Now play a little one for these are first form students, by the way, doing this in our recording studio. Yeah, we have a recording studio at my school. So these are some first formers. I'm just playing for you. Listen.
Conductor, I am not turn not you. If I ever look at rice, tell me with the bully beef. education, 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 exalt your nation. Come doctor, I have a ton of teeth. If I even look right, let me with the pussy beef. Want to be a champion, I was born to rise. I got the light inside me, and I'm gonna let it shine. Light inside me, and I'm gonna let it shine.
Take away heart and let something great. I'm on a band with nothing but try to get some of the best. In a school, follow the golden rule. If we can do it, you can do it, and we can do it too.
The young people said that they were born to be champions. They are promoting champions, and as this other artist say, you know, when a kill champion, we only build champions. So that is what we are seeking to do with this Rayon Simpson Foundation. I want to thank each and every one who has contributed to this initiative. Rayon Simpson has been an educator and a school principal for over 20 years and has seen the suffering of many of our youth because of lack of resources. And he himself has helped a number of young people, but he now sees how he can expand that to help even more. And so with this COVID crisis, he thought that it was a good time to assist some young people with some data so that they would be able to do their online work. And thanks to all of the wonderful people who chipped in to make this a possibility, I really, really, really appreciate and love you so much, because it tells me that there are people in this world who want to do good, who want to do good. And so I bless the Lord and thank the Lord for people like Joss Spencer, Josette Spencer, people like Seanette Ball-Wilson, the number one graphic artist in the entire universe, you know, people like Carolyn Mullins and Sonia Brown, my former head girl, people like Kevin Waite, and a teacher of mine, Stacey Ann Johnson Bailey, who really chipped in and made this initiative a possibility. And of course, whilst this initiative was going on, I met a wonderful lady who lives in Canada and who has a heart to help young people. Her name is Mrs. Howell, and she has also contributed significantly to the tune of $2,000 worth of data towards this initiative. So, I mean, who could it be but God? And so I am thanking the Lord that he has blessed me and he has blessed my friends so that we can bless others. And he did say, suffer the little children to come unto me and forbid them not, for such is the kingdom of God. And so, if we help the little children along the way, it is a certainty that our future will be better. And so without further ado, I'm not going to waste any time. I'm not going to spend a lot of time deliberating this situation. You know, without any delay, I just want to make the announcement of the person in the top 10 position. You know, we have a top 10 position, and I'm going to be naming that person almost immediately. Let me just play this song again one more time for the champion, for the champion, for the champion. Are you representing your school? One more time, I have to big up the sponsors, you know, because without them it couldn't be possible, and I'm so thankful for them. So we say the Rayon Simpson Foundation, who has spearheaded this mission, Josette Spencer out of the United States, who has contributed over $300 US towards the foundation itself, right? So let me just get that clear. Towards the foundation itself, she has contributed 300 and odd US. But for the data segment, it's a portion of that, right? Carlin Mullins, who's contributed 100 US towards the initiative. Sonia Brown, who has contributed 100 US towards the initiative. My aunt, Kimisha Steadman Hilton. Kimisha Steadman Hilton. Thank you so much, Kimisha Steadman Hilton, who contributed 100 US towards the Ryan Simpson Foundation. And Stacey Ann Johnson Bailey, who contributed significantly. Mrs. Howell, Violet Howell out of Canada, who contributed. And of course, Seanette Ball Wilson has contributed a lot of sweat capital. Thank you so much. May God bless you and cause your storeroom never to be empty. And right before I make the first announcement of the first win, I just want to tell you that we have already decided what our next initiative will be. There is a young student, by only 16 years old, who has bone cancer, and her leg was amputated. Her right leg was amputated right up into the hip. And we want to provide some help for her. Of course, you can reach out because you see how transparent we are being about this initiative. Also, I have a student in grade 10. During this COVID period, her house was burnt down to the ground. And of course, we want to give some assistance to her as well. I want to thank Nicole Berry Stanford, who has already reached out with $4,000 towards that initiative. And of course, Belmont Academy will be and has been, but will continue to give towards this initiative, because we do have a student welfare program. And at this time, the student welfare program will have to just stand up and serve our students. Okay, so this is it. Oh my God, this is it. I am excited about the opportunity to help some young people who otherwise may not be able to access their learning online. And of course, you know, particularly the children in the primary sector will not be able to. The children in the primary sector will not be able to attend school any at all. And students between grade 7 and 10 will not be able to attend school any at all as well. And so I want to give a special thanks also to a lady by the name of Carla McLachlan, who is a teacher at my school. I want to thank her so much for assisting me with this program. And right now, we are about to announce the winners. Now, entrants, contestants, candidates, if you are checking your phone right now, your phones right now, you will see. This is the way this foundation does its business, you know. If you are checking your phone right now, you will see that data is already going on. So all of the persons whose name I will call right now, if you check your phone, if you're on the live and if you check your phone, you will see that data is already on. So the winners are from, well, we're going to go from the top 10. Okay, we're going to give 11 persons. So we promised 10 and we give 11. So the 11th person is Nathaniel Evans. And Nathaniel Evans is from Central High School. We want to say enough respect to Nathaniel Evans for putting out that video and for garnering for himself the 11th highest amount of likes. And it was important that we use the likes and not the comments and the views, because any one person can comment up to a million times, but you can only like the thing once. And so it was important that we use that so that transparency will be had. Okay, Natasia Fraser from UCC. This is a university student. Natasia Fraser from UCC is in the number 10 position. And we congratulate you. You already know what the prizes are. I don't have to tell you what the prizes are. You already know what the prizes are. So we go up now to the number 8th position. And that is young little Michaela from Maud McLeod High School. All those persons repping Maud McLeod High School. Michaela Wilson made you proud with her video. Michaela Wilson from the Maud McLeod High School. She is in number 8th position. and my own student, a student of the sixth form. Her name is Kirsten Lewis. She is in the number seventh position. We congratulate her on a job well done. What is important, you know, people, is that you have to like the videos. There are some persons, you watch the video over and over. You comment on the video, but you're not liking the video. It is important that you like the video. So the next one we have, which will be a perennial event, this is not going to be a one-off situation. We are committed to helping young people to access online learning. And please ensure that it is being used for that reason, online learning. Okay? So please remember to like, to like, to like. Anytime we put up something like this, it is about the likes. It is about the likes. It is not about the views, but it is about the likes. Okay? So, Kristen, congratulations. But you needed some more likes to challenge some people, such as Gabrielle Donalds. Oh my God, Gabrielle Donalds is this little dramatic young lady who used a lot of waste material to give a little skit in a sense. And she did magnificently well. I'm going to tell you which school she represents in a little while. But if you saw a video with a young lady being very dramatic, you know that is young Gabrielle Donalds. Oh, she did so well. I mean, everybody commented how much they liked that video. And she hails from the Watsonton Primary. I think that is in Clarendon, if my memory serves me well. So congratulations to young, talented. Oh my God, I'm seeing a lot of talent in this little girl. Gabrielle Donalds. Congratulations. We know that you're a champion, you know, Gabrielle. We know that you're a champion, you know. When we see champion, we know champion. When we see champion, you know. And we know, say, I want to look a champion, you know. We know you're born to be the champion, you know. We know you're born to be the champion, you know. Yeah.
Yeah,
Gabrielle. Yes, Gabrielle. Watson Primary,
we
know you are the school of excellence. Things you have like, tell Green Pond come test you then. Congratulations, Gabrielle, you have won yourself some data so that you can access your learning and you can continue to do well. I'm sure your teachers are extremely proud of you because you have demonstrated to the Rayon Simpson Foundation that you are a worthy recipient of this data. So we move right now from Gabrielle to another young, effervescent, brilliant, sensible, intelligent, dramatic young lady. She garnered the most views. Listen now, Miss Simpson. Her mother's name is Simpson, but it's not what you're thinking. She garnered the most views. And so I'm saying to you that you need to ensure that you translate the views into likes, because it is likes that you use as votes. So little Latonya Thomas, oh my God, from Old Harbor. Latonya Thomas from Old Harbor. Brilliant little young lady, I tell you, man. Oh God. Brilliant little young lady. But before we go to Latonya Thomas, let me play for you what Gabrielle did. Let me see if I can play for you what Gabrielle did. You won't see it.
Yeah,
but you can.
I have 9 years old.
That's Gabrielle.
I attend the Washington Primary School.
Oh my word.
I am in grade
Listen. Listen at that.
My favorite subjects are mathematics and science.
Oh,
my
God.
Hobbies are singing,
oh, God.
Dancing, reading, and cooking.
Wow.
In the future, I would like to become a medical doctor. Why you should select me? Because I am a generous, brilliant, lively, exceptional individual.
Oh, my word. You hear them big words there? You hear them big words there? Oh, people, show some love. Show some love for Gabriella, man. Oh, my word, I tell you, she is a wonderful, fantastic, brilliant, effervescent, oh, radiant, resplendent young lady, I tell you. And she did her parents and all the persons that wasn't done a very, 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 very proud set of people. Yeah, so we move right now to the, what is this now? The fifth place. So you could say we are down to the top five. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. The top five. No, I want you to listen.
Thomas, I am 7 years old. I entered this competition to win some data that I can continue to access my classes online to stay on top while I practice social distancing. Thank you.
Oh, my word. Oh, my word. And let me tell you now, these young people are so intelligent and so grateful that many of them, not all, but many of them have already sent their videos thanking the foundation and thanking each sponsor individually. And I will post those on the Rayon Simpson Foundation page immediately after this live. And I want you to go on and to commend the young people where they are doing well. Wonderful. So we go now to the fourth place from the parish of Clarendon again. A young man, very expressive young man. And he's representing the Green Pond Primary and Infant. And his name is Mr. Camus Dennis. He is in fourth place. So, we could safely say that this young man has gone up into the thousands in terms of data. I mean, $1,000 in terms of data is a whole heap of data. So, he has now earned for himself a lot of data so that he could continue to access his online learning. And I want to play this expressive voice so that you hear this little intelligent young man. They are producing them well at Green Pond Primary.
My name is Kamu Dennis.
Listen to him.
Today I will be telling you why I should be selected for the data giveaway. In grade 5, while approaching the PEP examination, I was awarded the top one for mathematics. My motivation is increased and my passion propels me in grade 6. This giveaway will help with the teaching and learning sessions online. Presently, as I speak, this pandemic has shifted the
future. Oh, my word.
Thus planting a seed for a bright future.
Oh, my word.
My life.
Yes,
the future will be bright with me.
Come on,
Dennis.
Oh, my God. Congratulations, Kamu. Congratulations, man. I tell you.
No,
he was indeed born to be a champion, man. You see that confidence? He said, I will be telling you. And this is what will happen. Okay, corrections. Green Pond in Montego Bay. So not Clarendon, but Green Pond in Montego Bay. I apologize for that. I know our schools mean a lot to us, so I do sincerely apologize. And I want to commend him one more time. Born to be a champion.
You said that I was born to rise. Found that alive inside me. I am gonna let it
shine. Yeah, man, we're down to the top three now, you know. That's where we are. We are down to the top three. Oh, my God, I tell you. Them say what? Them say the top three are the best, you know.
Yo, listen to it. School, I'm a
This is how creative the young people are. These are first farmers, you know. These are first farmers. First farmers. You know, I'm big up a little young man, you know. His name is Demar Brown. I want you to hear what he has to say. This foundation.
And graduated from Justice Smart Program in Finland. I would love to share my experience of with you. So, Mr. Simpson, our designer is in serving what has been an exceptional project of our job. Over the years, through my engagement in leadership activity, and institution, I have found Mr. Simpson to be a dedicated electrical and unconventional leader, and above all, a mentor. So, I remember last year when I was making
well, the long and short of it is that just now I'm trying to assist the young people in a particular way, and all of us need to do that. And I'm so grateful for Josette Spencer, Carlin Mullins. I'm so grateful for Miss Violet Howell. I'm so grateful for Seanette Ball Wilson. I'm so grateful for Stacy Johnson Bailey. I'm so grateful for Kimisha Steadman and Sonia Brown, who stepped up to the plate and said, Mr. Simpson, I want to help you to help these young people. Oh my God. I am so, so, so thankful, so proud of you all. Because, you know, it's your money and you could do whatever you want to do with it. But the fact that you decided to help me, to help someone, oh my God, I am so thankful. I'm so thankful. So the third place winner of the Rayon Simpson Foundation giveaway goes to...
Hello, my name is Ishana Magan, and I'm 9 years old. I attend Alabama High School. I'm in grade 14. I would really like to participate in the Rayon Simpson Foundation because it's a great thing.
Wow, wow. Well, guess what? Guess what, little Miss Morgan? You have won yourself $2,000 worth of data. I don't think you would be able to finish that this month. So you wanted to win this data so that you could access your online learning, so that you can continue to excel and to do well. And so you have won for yourself $2,000 worth of data. I want to also say to little Brittany Clark from Black River High School that we have put some credit on your phone as well, so you can continue to access that. And I am sure that there are persons who will be coming in to help along the way. What we have started now is not something that will finish today or last night, but once persons see your videos and your thank yous on the page and reach out, I will pass the information and the data over to you. So thank you little Morgan, you thrilled my spirit. I mean, your video was exceptional. You were there with your little book on your stool and doing a wonderful little bit of work there. And so right now we move over to the Lennon High School in Clarendon, where...
Good day, everyone. My name is Krishana Ferron, a proud member and top student of the Lennon High School, who currently serves as deputy head girl. I strongly believe that I should be selected for this data giveaway prize because my first goal is to do exceptionally well in all my subject areas, but with the hassle of not being online every day makes it extremely difficult to complete my work on time and to keep on track without the worry of my data running out or being expired. So therefore, this is the only disadvantage I have for my dreams not being achieved.
Wow, isn't that intelligence wrapped up in this little deputy head girl from Lennon High School, who is not just a prefect but a deputy head girl, who is not just a deputy head girl and a prefect but a top student of the Lennon High School, and not just a student of the Lennon High School, but she did say a proud student of the Lennon High School. I think the Lennon High School is principled by a gentleman who is also a champion, who used to work at Belmont, yeah, and who used to work at
Cooper. I was born to be a champion, I was born to
win. Yeah, we're down to number one. $5,000 worth of credit to one individual this afternoon. One dega person gonna get $5,000 on your phone almost immediately if you have not received it yet. You're a champion.
Born to be a champion.
You're a champion.
I was born to rise.
You're a champion.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know you are a champion, you know. You know you're a champion, you know. By the way, from you made it onto the Ryan Simpson Foundation page, you're a champion, you know. And you know this over this page, you know, we just build champion, win a kill champion, you know. And you know, so when we see this video, we know that this one was a champion, you know. And the moment we posted this video, you know, everybody reached out, you know. And I want to even tell you this. I think that she has gotten a lot of data already, because some persons saw what was going on and reached out, you know. So this young lady from the, they said the East is the best. Yes. All the propaganda them spread.
I currently attend the Yellows High School. I am coming from grade 9. During this pandemic, I have been getting a lot of virtual classes, which is very expensive and sometimes not affordable. Therefore, I would like to win this data giveaway. It will help me further my studies and give me more time with my teachers, so I will be better able to complete given tasks and do my research and prepare for further exams. I am a hardworking person and a committed student, and certainly a winner, just like the Ryan Simpson Foundation. And this giveaway will help me a lot. Thank you.
Wow, isn't she intelligent? Wow, put your hands together for this young lady, man. She is a winner,
born
man. She is a champion girl.
She
is a champion girl, I tell you.
And
mother proud, her father proud. Let me just tell you this. Whatever we've started here has just begun.
Inside me, I'm gonna let it shine. Born to be a champion, I was born to rise.
Continue to make yourselves and your community proud. Your school proud.
Inside me, and I'm gonna let it shine.
Now, those of you who have already received their data, I wanted to just comment in the section so that we know that you've received your data. It is very important to us because transparency is a part of what we do. So you have already been receiving the data. Just please go ahead and indicate to us that you have received the data as you put up in the comment section. Congratulations to Michaela Abrahams out of Yellows High School, St. Thomas. I wanted to just big her up and give her all the commendation. All those persons who have received your data, just put in the comment section, indicate that you have received your data so that we know that you have received your data, so that the transparency of the movement can be maintained, because that is what we do. I want to just report to you real quickly that we shall be assisting two students, one who has had her leg amputated right up to the hip. She is a cancer patient. She's currently in the hospital. We're asking for persons who are of a mind to help. We don't want people who don't want to help, you know. We want the persons who are interested in helping. And we also will be helping this young lady whose house was burnt flat to the ground. So once again, we say big up to the Yala crew. We say big up to young Gabriella. She is a very intelligent young lady, I tell you. And it is obvious that she was born to be a champion. So represent
Belmont Academy, the School of Excellence.
So we say Yellows High School at the School of
Excellence. CCLI then try contest with them, don't know. Say we don't take no pestilence. Have a sound mind, we don't take no influence. You are talk about a girl, you are look. Why make you spend little time on your book?
There's something
good, come on for Facebook.
Love on online, I'm going to
be a champion, I was born to rise.
Let me tell you, there is no self-aggrandizement out of this, and I want to tell you that I'm so humbled to have the opportunity to assist the young children of this country, because it is upon the young people's shoulder that we can look for our future. And I want to tell you how proud I am of these young people, the way they express themselves, the way they carry themselves, the way they handle themselves. We have been in communication with them. Those who have had to do over videos, they did it over graciously. They have been very respectful. They have been very grateful. And I am pleased with what I'm seeing happening with our young people. I think our future is in good hands. I want to thank them so much for committing themselves to their education, because it is that very reason We are here, want to ask them to utilize the data towards that. And I want to commit to you that once help continue to come in, we are going to continue to bring that help to you. There are persons who have faced difficulties, and we are going to assist them. I know that the persons who have contributed now will contribute in the future, because they are of that mind. I'm so happy that there are people in the world committed to do good. You've partnered with me for us to do good. I am so humbled. I will never take your partnership for granted. And I will always ensure that the highest ideals are upheld for this foundation, so that transparency will be the order of the day, and so that people can be comfortable to know that their contribution is going where their contribution ought to go. Once again, I want to thank you so very much for joining this live. I ask you to join me again. Look out, like my page, please, people. Please like my page, and also hit the notification button so that when I am on or when I post things, you can be notified about it. And look out for those two persons that I spoke to you about, the little young lady with the bone cancer who had her leg amputated at the hip, and the one who had her house burnt to the ground. We will be helping those champions to overcome these difficult times, because they need us now more than ever. So people, thank you so much. May God bless you, walk with you, and keep you until we meet again. We end this live rocking to one of my first farmers working out in the studio of the Belmont Academy, doing positive music, because indeed there is positivity in this world.
Born to be a champion, I was born to rise. I got the light inside me, and I'm gonna let it shine. Education, 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 exaltation.
Okay, so please look out for the thank you videos of these wonderful winners. And please like them. Again, I say like my page and hit the notification button.
Doctor, I about not on not you. If I even look arise, tell me what the bully be. Education, 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 exalt your nation. Doctor, I about not on not you. If I even look arise, tell me what the bully be. Born to be a champion, I was born to rise. I got the light inside me, and I'm gonna let it shine. Born to be a champion,
be too much to thank these wonderful sponsors who gave out of, sometimes it's not even the abundance of their pocket, you know, but the abundance of their heart. Sometimes the pocket is not as strong, but they are committed to helping young people and to seeing positivity happening. So Seanette Bar Wilson, who did all of our graphics and more. I want to thank Carlin Mullins, who contributed financially. I want to thank Violet Howell for contributing financially. I want to thank Kimisha Stedman Hilton for contributing financially, Sonia Brown financially, and the main sponsor, the chief sponsor, the instigator, the partner in education, Joseph Spencer out of the United States. Not respect.
Take away something greater than a band with number try to get some of the best in a school, follow the golden rule. If we can do it, you can do it, and we can do it. We no take no pestilence, have a soul mind, we no take no influence. You are talk about a girl, you are look. But making us spend little time on your book. There's something good, come off of Facebook. Book, spend little time on your book. Born to be a champion, I was born to rise. I got the light inside me, and I'm gonna let it shine. Born to be a champion, I was born to rise. I got the light inside me, and I'm gonna
champion, I was born to rise. I got the light inside me and I'm gonna return.
Champion, like my page, please hit the notification button so that we can continue to do well in our community. We respect and protect our children. Take care.